assassinate. Double kill.
When the mom and dad get home?
I don't know, you should probably give him a call.
Hello? Oh, hey mom. Hey, when are you guys getting home? What?
Hey, what happened?
Their car crashed. They said they're gonna be like an hour.
Wow, dude, there's nobody at the door. Someone's like messing with us or something.
Well, I heard the doorbell.
Yeah, but there's nobody there. Dude, give me a soda.
Dude, we're just out there. You didn't get
one. Oh, well, go get me one, please.
Ryan!
What do you want, dude?
There's someone outside.
Dude, there's nobody out there.
No, there was a guy.
Maybe it's just the next one ever or something.
No. Whatever, I'm gonna keep my mind occupied. Brian, I'm gonna go use your weight bench.
I ain't spotting you, so don't hurt yourself. Hello? Hang on. Yeah, dude. Yeah, do you have a ride over here? Oh yeah, I'm just chilling, playing video games. Alright, I'll see you in a little bit. Alright, bye.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm at my friend's house. I'm working out. He thinks I can't be 20 pounds. Like, plus the bar, I know. What an idiot. I was proving him wrong, and now I'm just working out. Like, dude, I think I can max out, like, 105. Yeah.
Alright, well, dude, I'll talk to you later, alright?
Alright, bye.
One second!
Now! Where'd Matt go?
Voicemail again? Cobia, where'd you go, man? It's been like 5 hours. Did you like leave or something? Just call me when you get this, alright? Bye. How the heck did the paddle go out?
I got it.
What the?
Oh my God. Ha 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 ha!